And a man is facing battery charges this morning after police say he punched a Holmes Beach store clerk several times after that clerk accused him of shoplifting. Holmes Beach police say Jason Bounds was at Jesse's Island store back in March when the clerk confronted him. Now, Bounds is accused of punching her several times. She still tried to detain him, but eventually was able to run away. The victim later identified Bounds as her attacker in the case.